Tuesday. Today is the first day of the spring semester, and that means I'm gonna do college vlogs for this week just for fun. We had Monday off, which is like Monday is the day that I have like all my classes, so I kind of lucked out. But this week is the first week, and hopefully I'll do some college vlogs and stuff like that from here on out just for fun. But anyways, today I'm gonna vlog and we're gonna see how it goes. And somehow, I always end up here. My favorite place in the world! I'm always here. I bet I have boogers. Of course. I'm gonna try to get a hand vacuum that's like made for a car. Because my car's dirty, and I need to clean it. And I was broke. So it's time for a new one. This beauty. So I picked up at Target. It's gonna change everything. This little hand vacuum. It's gonna be so much easier to clean my car. And I'm really excited about it. So I'm gonna go on Target so I can clean it before I have to go to class. And we're on our way to our class. It's 4:17. I'm tired. I just woke up from a nap. I'm sorry, this vlog is all me just in my car. But weird noises. But anyways, I'm leaving. I'm getting there early. You never really know how traffic's gonna be going through Folsom. So, doing that, have my shake I'm gonna drink. So hopefully I don't get too hungry because of course this class is literally like dinner time. It was great. I'm excited. I'm disgusting. Well, I'm just like, doing some ice. Whoa! Here we are! Back at school! Alright, post art class, we're gonna go to Michael's to get our supplies.
Alright,
oh,
let's look at them.
An hour and 25 minutes to go over the syllabus.
I was like pretty rushed. But on the bright side, there was this old dude that was remarkable.
So they asked, we had to go around and ask what everyone's name was. At first he said his name was Obama. And he's
wait,
like,
wait, not it.
So he's like, wait, sorry, that. And I feel like he genuinely was confused. And I was like, oh, and I didn't even know what his real name was.
No clue.
And then he was like, I was told that you can learn how to draw. I'm here to prove them wrong. Or so, and we're all like, oh! And then he said he was colorblind and that he was gonna use beer
to smear
things, and we're just like, alright. Everyone was a huge fan of him, so that was good. But now we have to be responsible and get all of our, or at least look at all of our supplies we need. It's a little bit more than I anticipated, to be honest. I don't have anything.
No, I was expecting to have things.
Yeah. I was like, oh, well, and then like the pencils I have are only B1 through 6. I don't have 2 through 9.
Party! I'm starving.
Me too. Should we get food?
Yeah.
Okay. The close to beach. This is the best place ever.
So good.
This vlog, I've literally been in like 10 different places today and it doesn't show how I got there. It's just like gonna be like, pop, I'm in Michael's now. That's okay. I was gonna try to do college vlogs for this week, but I don't know how it's gonna go.
Some soft pastels. They are soft.
This vlog is a mess! So I'm finally home. It's kinda late. I ended up going, you'll see, I went to Michael's. We went to my art class tonight. This is my only class I did today. And then we got a list of all the stuff that we needed by Thursday. So after class, we went to Michael's, and then before that we actually ate food. But yeah, this vlog is just a mess. I apologize. I'm gonna try to make a better effort to make a better one tomorrow and be a little bit more consistent. Still getting used to it. It's rough. Anyways, that was my first day back. It was kind of a mess, but it's okay. There's more better videos to come. Better videos to come. Better quality. Anyways, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And stick around for the rest of the week. Bye!
Thanks.